next General Hospital.
Is it for the daughter you neglected to mention?
She's still getting married, right?
You have Helena's portrait.
I won't be attending your wedding.
What are you doing in my living room?
I should have killed Shiloh from the start.
Still driving the ladies wild?
Courtesy of the brilliant Hamilton.
It's always a team effort.
Can't you take a compliment?
about rat poison.
Rat poison?
Yeah, rat poison. I was trying to figure out how Alexis ingested it.
Oh, God.
Oh, don't worry. I have good authority that Alexis doesn't die in Pazula, so you're safe. Speaking of safe, congratulations on rescuing Charlotte.
Oh, well, same way as you diagnosed Alexis, it was a team effort. Jason arrived in a very timely manner, and Charlotte, she was very impressive. Just, you know, a lot of children would have been too frightened to have made a move, but just when she saw her chance, she didn't hesitate. It was a thing of beauty.
Because
Cassandra, she was distracted, and then Charlotte just bit her.
No kidding.
Yep.
I would love to have seen her.
Yeah, I thought Cassandra was having a stroke. You know, she was so worried about infection. We shouldn't take so much satisfaction in it because the woman is most certainly dead.
Well, I'll pretend not to be relieved.
But I would just like to know for sure who arranged to kill her.
Well, wouldn't it be Valentine?
Writing him where? The WSB won't even tell us where he's being treated.
Well, I sent the letters to the WSB officers in Manhattan, and today, finally, out of the blue, I got this back.
I have been making some back-channel inquiries. I went to prep school, a couple guys who work in the intelligence and defense industry. So maybe the WSB is finally willing to give us some answers.
Yeah, but that was months ago, so you're telling me that he's even getting treatment for PTSD? Maybe he's recovered enough to tell us what's going on, right?
That's why I asked you to come over here, Sonny.
Okay.
They're his parents. I think we should open this together.
Miss Wheeler, please advise your client that court has not been adjourned.
Of course, Your Honor. Apologies.
What's going on? The defense has made a compelling case for extenuating circumstances. Mr. Archer's history of violence against the defendant and her family were undeniable. The court finds that Miss McCall did not act with premeditation in the death of Mr. Archer. However, the court is not persuaded that she acted solely in self-defense, nor that she exhausted her duty to retreat. Evidence and testimony both indicate that Mr. Morgan was more than capable of defending himself, that his life was not in jeopardy. And that had Miss McCall not chosen to fire the flare gun, Mr. Morgan could have subdued Mr. Archer alone. For all those reasons, Samantha McCall, on the charge of manslaughter and negligent homicide, the court finds you guilty.
Your Honor, if I may, Miss McCall requested a bench trial to expedite proceedings. Shouldn't we accommodate her wishes and move to sentencing immediately?
Your Honor, naturally we intend to appeal this verdict. Sentencing at this juncture of the proceedings would be premature.
Your client is well within her rights to appeal. However, prosecution's point is well made. The court is prepared to hear arguments for sentencing.
Doesn't leave this far, just then.
Understood.
No, I mean it.
So do I. Why don't we just open this up and close the place?
My associate and I, we had a disagreement.
A disagreement? Mm-hmm. You were staring daggers at the guy.
Well, maybe he deserved it. So you were involved in a very high-stakes situation. Reputations are at stake. Family loyalties. Love you. It's the kind of stuff that money can't buy, you know what I mean?
I know all about families. The giving, the taking. I spent many years making sure my paths haven't crossed my nearest and dearest. Like a black cat breaking a mirror under a ladder, you know? One of us was definitely bad luck for the other.
Bad luck. That would be an understatement. See, my associate, he can't be trusted. Hold up to the end of the deal.
So why risk getting burned? Get out when you can. Terminate the partnership.
You know, took the words right out of my mouth.
Can we at least do this in private? I hate knowing everyone who sees us have on you.
It's the devil. It's nothing on me. Mother's not going to stop her from admitting more lies and mess with us. Okay, please don't leave a miserable woman who resents the hell out of me.
Why?
The stars, our only daughter, prefers me over her.
So this thing that she's lording over you, it's about Brett?
No, but Brett's just trying to make me look bad over you. See, this Julian did.
Why is everybody after you, Brad?
I don't know. Because they're jealous, okay? Your father's relationship history has been a minefield. And Liesl, she's been alone forever. Okay, they both hate me because we're happy and they're not.
Space again.
Well, you really lucked out with your neighbors.
Really?
Tell me, give me the dirt. Well, upstairs you have Miss Ackers, and she's hard of hearing, so you can watch movies or listen to music as loud as you want. Yeah, next door you have Mr. Toomey, and he pretty much just keeps to himself.
How's he on the noise front?
Huh? He's pretty tolerant. I just wouldn't play metal.
How's he feel about nursery rhymes?
Oh, you have a child?
Yeah,
little girl. I'm a single mom, and I thought this apartment would be the right size for the two of us.
Yeah, it's cozy.
But, it's not too small that you're on top of each other.
I can tell this place meant a lot to you.
It did. It was home. And now it's yours. So if you, have any questions, you just have Lucy reach out to me, okay?
Okay, will do.
Just a moment, please.
Sorry.
This is just a setback, right? The problem. power to persuade.
Okay, Diane, what about an appeal?
Look, I was under the impression that Judge Madrigal was fair and impartial. I doubt there will be any grounds for an appeal. I will do my best.
So, this is real. I'm actually going to prison for the time being.
Yes, but there are many other avenues I can pursue.
Can you just give us a moment, please?
Absolutely. Why can't I do this? I should have opted for a jury.
You had valid reasons. I
wanted to do this because I wanted to be home with Skell and Danny, and now I'm going to be in prison for 2 years. Jason, 2 years.
Think about 2 years. Okay, don't even think about too much. You gotta just focus on what's right in front of you. That's how you get through this. That's how we're going to get through this, okay? Just one day at a time.
What can I say? It's a gift?
I don't know. I really helped to get that off my chest. I'll clarify things. So, here you go.
What's this for?
Any time is money, right? I mean, let's face it, you could have earned more elsewhere if you weren't here lending me your ear. Take it. Earn it.
You're paying me for my time?
You on the phone with your boss. You said he doesn't own you. You just want what you're owed.
You're damn right no one owns me. And no one pays me for my time either. Keep your money. I hope your partner screws you over royally.
Understand, you know, but you as your son. You've been good to him. I mean, you've shown him there's a life after Faison.
She could undo all of that, you know? I mean, if she comes and tells him that she is his mother, whether she has proof or whether it's empirically true, I just feel like she would ruin everything.
Which is the thought, you know, but, you know, maybe if you spend more time with Peter, you know, and you have more of an influence on him, it will lessen Alex's impact on him. So maybe instead of chasing after her, you want to maybe commit to spending, you know, a little more time here.
Peter's changed a lot, though, since I've been gone.
Keep looking for problems, Lucas. Are you gonna break us?
Say what you want.
Hang on to it anymore.
eggs. You said yourself. Dante's protecting us, which means he still loves us. Means he's coming back. He's gonna come back home. You understand?
You know what they say? Home is where they have to take you in. No matter what.
A brilliant idea was it to tear up the front of the house. You're ruining the aesthetic, and I almost broke my ankle getting back here.
Brooklyn!
Hi, Daddy. I'm home. On the next General Hospital.
Is it for the daughter you neglected to mention?
She's getting married, right?
You have Helena's portrait.
I won't be attending your wedding.
What are you doing in my living room?
I should have killed Shiloh from the start.
I'll try it in the ladies' while.
On the next General Hospital.
Is it for the daughter you neglected to mention?
She's still getting married, right?
You have Helena's portrait.
I won't be attending your wedding.
What are you doing in my living room?
I should have killed Shiloh from the start.
Still driving the ladies wild?